we good? It looks like we are. Hello, hello. What's going on? What's going on? Alrighty. New set. Let's see if I can stay pot. If not, well, we got a road ahead. My first game. And let us start the journey. Oh, I'm excited. I played one round. And I got a first, so. I went like a Sivir carry. That was pretty good. This one seems fun. Okay, some gold, some silvers. Let's get a dub. I'm gonna stick with my rod start, but I might switch it up to sword. I may want to start contesting for sword. I feel like the set you just force hex deck, if it's what it's called, and then you're golden. Okay. Usually pretty good. Okay, Doron. Are we just gonna say run it and try out new Yordles? What's the mutant in this game? Does anyone have any mutants? What's that? 20 less man. Let's go mutant. Where are the new mutants? Who do I carry? It's still Kai'Sa. Okay. I think this is fine. Oh, I pick up you. Okay. We sit here. I win this, right? You're joking. Tier 2. Six, seven, eight, nine. If I win, I sell. If not, I pick up everything else. Oh, my gaffer. I probably should have leveled. I was way too slow. It's fine. It's the first game of the day. What is... Now bleed true damage. Interesting. I don't know how good that is. And I don't think I win this. Or do I? That's fine. Who do I mute? I want a mutant spat, right? Ooh. Like a Renata? That might be good. Mutant Renata? Because then I also get, not you, you, Scholar. Good win, good win, good win. I don't even know what I want here. Just probably pick up bone, call it a day. Great. Pick up cloak. I'll pick up cloak. That works. Rek'Sai. Any other mutant players at the current moment? Stu's running Yordles. No. Who are the other bruisers? Oh, it's Vi. It might be Mutant Vi. Cho'Gath. Rek'Sai. Keeping the Sedge. Vi. That sucks. Okay. That's annoying. Is this better? I definitely lose this. Okay. Ouchers.
That's fine.
Sure. Will do for now. Let's see what I get here. Give me a spatula, please. Give me this bat. Gold. Sword. And what is that noise? Oh, there's let me look for my units. Where are my units? Hello? I'm not keeping you in. It's Echo. Where am I? Huh? I'm so surprised that worked. But I think that dude's just weak. Where's my Cho'Gaths and Malzahars? Hello? I double leveled for them. Well, there's my Vi. Oh, Bruiser. Okay. Yeah. Well, I hit a Vi, but I didn't hit Cho'Gath or Malzahar. What is she? She tank or do I like AP her? I might sell out, dude. I don't know. Okay, hex tank. Train is bonus to all your champion. This does not increase your number. Yeah. Okay. Let's bounce. That seems so broken. Even just like the one shield. What? Okay. Oh, there's my Cho. I think that's fine. Six, eight. I shouldn't have sold that. Oh wait, no. No, it's fine. It's fine cuz it's going to be an Alistar. What is this? That's okay. I needed to slam some items. It might have been go back to Renata, drop it. It's fine. Can I do this? Is this good? Is that any good? I don't know. It looks like so much fun. And this character is so fun to watch. What? Hold on to these dudes, because I think I still play Bruiser oriented for right now. Right? It's just if I want to go 7. Okay, I need to switch up my placement of the Vi. Although, it's fine. She doesn't... Okay. Nice. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. The other striker. Okay, I could throw in an R. Okay, another cloak. Thank you for the gaff. Sword. Just for now. Where's the hex? Okay. Oh. Seriously, I'm a hit show too. What? There was a unit blocking her.
I can make a difference here.
No. My bench is so crowded right now. There's, I do have seven, but like, don't want this set. This feels really good. Maybe not as good as I think it is. And I go something like this. My next Sinsedge. Final in like a Renata. But I don't know if that's good. Or is it just, of course, the moment I slam it, I'm the moment I slam it. Okay. What happened to that Vi? Oh no. Or no. I'm gonna hit one cloak, right? I'm gonna hit one. I should hit one. Hello, mutant. Do I mute you? No. I'm not putting back in Cossacks. That's for sure. Okay, I don't know what I do with this bat now. Fine. almost kind of want to drop the Malzahar. Okay.
Let's get cracking.
We're gonna do this. I was supposed to keep on. Okay. I need a level input, but I'm fine. One of my needs again. Whoops. Giant Slayer. Boom. Okay. I should win now. Ooh. Hello, Silco. Great, my Renata just immediately died. Why aren't you moving, Vi? Why are none of my... What? Why was only the Cho'Gath moving? Where's my Chotu? Okay. That is what I want. Thank you. This seems pretty good. This seems pretty good. A little smash and grab. I would like to get my tier 2s. I don't know, what's my final in? Just like a socialite? Oh. Just like a random Lucian or something. Because I'm not utilizing this at all right now. Assassin player. I think I lose to this dude. I think his comp just kind of counters mine. Do I? Top four. We take that. I was gonna be so mad. His comp just kind of countered mine. There was nothing much I could really do there. Gold four, really? Why am I gold four? I was plat. Why can't you at least give me like gold two? Oh, that's just like my standby rank. Let me in. I want to play a game. Come on. Any loaders? Hello. I would like to load into the game now. That would be nice. Oh. I'm gonna try starting sword. We're trying it. We're getting wild. Yeah. Give me the thing. Let's begin again. Bloodthirster. Okay. Yeah. Trindamere. He is indeed on his way. I did everyone. Am I just gonna do Trindamere carry? I don't think that's too bad. Bloodthirster. This could be Shiv. I don't know. Nothing I want. Have you met my fleet? Do you like the IE? IE Bloodthirster. Oh, QSS, that's what it is. Because he gets the attack speed from the challenger. Nothing there. Nothing in the shop. Ooh, queen. Find me a path. That's definitely not stronger. Okay, okay, okay. Not too shabby looking. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. To win. That's an unfortunate one to take. Who am I fighting? I just realized there are like little things that indicate like, oh, you're probably gonna find this dude next. This is great. I may sell the rat. Okay. Okay, you, or you, anything I want. Yes, I do want that. Whether that is Bloodthirster or QSS is yet to be determined. Okay, I sell you. That's fine. It's okay. Blue battery. This look after casting ability unit resource time out. That looks so broken. Do I really care about the unit or do I just want the gold? I mean the item, or do I just want the gold? Give me the item. Just give me the item.
Nice.
Have you met my flea?
Is there anyone better I can throw in a karma? No. Zillion's still in the game. Zillion is still in the game. Okay, okay, okay. Nice. Tryndamere busted. I'm going for econ. Great. Almost have a fully slammed, what's his face? Tryndamere. What we'd like to see. That sucks.
I go where the work leads.
He's a pretty good unit. Or, no, I just. Here you go. Another Warwick. That could have been Camille, too. I don't know if I should have sold or not. Give me a cloak. Right? Yeah, give me a cloak. Double glove. Nice. Units.
No. No.
Interesting. Interesting. Just a random Draven in? I don't think it would be horrible right now. I do think that might be just a. Do I want a secondary carry Draven? Put in three Debonair? I could. But is that too many carries? I win this, right? Yeah, I win this. Warwick broke. No comment back to. Yeah, sure. I'm thinking about it. It's really tempting. It's really tempting. But then I don't have a tank. And then I would be committing all my items to carries. But it might be good. Because I do have this. I'm actually really tempted to do that. Kind of just want that dragon. And I throw in a Leona for the front line. Ish. You're getting sold. Nice. Looking for a bow. And then I just take what do I think about the new set? I've played two games of it and it seems fun. That is my opinion of it. I have played two games, and it seems fun. I definitely feel like I'm more comfortable, well, because I didn't play a lot of TFT until the last set, and I'm more comfortable doing more things than just trying to force one thing every single game. So I'm having more fun with it. And that is unfortunate. And where is a Leona?
You never see.
is a Leona. I don't know why I rolled there. Assassin Draven. How very interesting. Where did my Tryndamere go? Oh, there he is. Nice. Do I just slam the QSS on this Draven right now? That's what it is. Eyes. I shouldn't be rolling right now. Ha ha ha. I just need one more Draven and then I'm set. This dude's so big. Oh. No bow. Oh, one bow. Bow. Tier 3, yeah. Okay. I guess, like, my next in is Silco. Or something like that. Like a random Silco. Kane Scholar. I need to hit this Draven too, because then I also get my Rage Blade. Where is my Draven? Where is he? I don't know if it's worth yet. He just has a Draven too. Where is this Draven? Where is he? Also, I still have a Camille one. It might have been Bloodthirster. It was probably Bloodthirster, but whatever. Like, I'm tempted to do roll down to see if I can hit Draven too. There isn't a Clockwork Enchanter, right? No, Scholar, yeah. Didn't give me a Draven. Okay. Now I chill. This seems good. Yes? Yes.
I will protect you.
I just need tank items. That's it. Go Draven, go, 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 go Draven, go, go Draven, go Draven, go. Camille too? No way. Finally, Camille too. The moment we've all been waiting for. Come on, Draven. Come on. I need tank items. Just go straight for this. I want that. Give me that. Please don't take it. Please don't take it. Please don't. Ah. it's you. Rally to me. Enemies within 2 X's. I think I beat this dude. Maybe. I needed Bloodthirster in that Draven. Do with this. Here you go, Orc. Yo, what's up, Jake? Do I beat this dude? I don't know. Something tells me no. Yeah, I needed Bloodthirster. That's my bad. That's my bad. Great. Exactly what I wanted. Put that on her. Oh, it's a top 4. I don't care. Bye. That's the exact item that I was thinking of. Oh? Winnable? Please? Please win? Oh my god. Into battle. Into battle. Are you serious? Are you joking? Are you joking? Oh, that's good. That's good. Enjoy your night. I'm losing my mind. How did I lose by one auto attack? It just, he needed to go auto attack one more time. just one more time, then I would have won and gotten a second instead of a third. This is painful. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the Fs. Are we gonna accept the game? Nope, okay. Are we gonna accept? Are we gonna accept? Maybe. Maybe. Are we gonna accept? Eh? Oh? Are we gonna go? There we go. And here we are. Sword start felt a lot better. Although I had Pandora's, so that doesn't really speak to anything. Bow start, maybe? Maybe a bow start this game? Let's go. Let's start bow. Are we gonna load into the game anytime? Anytime now. Anytime. Come on. Oh? 81. Can we get 82? Can we get an 82? Maybe an 83. How about 100%? Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. I guess I'm starting Rod again. Welp. That didn't work. Get him. I wish it was like in the middle. Okay. What's the mutant in this game? Execute mutant. Interesting. Okay.
Let's begin again.
Okay. Can't. I could play mercenaries. Magic and true damage from your strike. Today. We're playing Mercs. This unit sucks. And we sell. And we got Econ. Let's go. Yordles. All right, what's loose streak? Let's go. How do I cash out? How would I cash out? It's just snipers. I go snipers because I can't go Chem Tech anymore because Urgot does not exist. Great, a 4-unit loss. Exactly what we want to see. I'm gonna walk over here and play my guitar. What? Why can't I hear him? Why is he so quiet? I miss my guitar. There he is. Two costs. Find me a path. Let's go. They make it quiet now? Oh, I don't win this, do I? Why is this dude so weak? Oh, my day's ruined. Or is it? Oh, his day's ruined. He made my day. What did I get? Another 2 cost. I am almost tempted to sell this. We're gonna go full open. Ouch. I won't belt. Drew Gauntlet Morellos plus +1. Maybe like a blue buff. Now that sounds nice. Oh? A thieves glove? I don't want a thieves glove. People all look pretty strong. I'm gonna do that. Come on, get the Jarvan. You can do it. Get the Jarvan. Please? Thank you. can get 4 gold. GP. Ooh, I want an MF. I can't believe that just worked. Come on, get one. Get utility into gold. Now we begin. Just for this. Cloak. Gold bow. What I'm doing.
I'll take back what's mine.
I think all these people beat me. I do something like that to confirm the loss. Great. Oh, bonus gold. What we'd like to see. I lose, right?
Oh, that was way too scary.
10 gold. Just in case, you know? Just in case. We're gonna go with the tier 1 army. Just in case. I wanna keep losing. Oh, and I fight the top dude, right? Oh no, I'm so smart. I'm so smart. I'm so smart. I'm so smart. Mercenary soul? Oh, what did I get? A tome? Ludens. So I'm gonna do something like that because I don't want to get absolutely destroyed. And I could probably slam this down. I think that's safe to do. But I am concerned. Because what if I fight the weakest? Yes, okay. The weakest of the top three. Okay, now I can start trying to win. Because I am at an 8 loss streak. Immediately for the deer. A Nikos. I think this is a good loss. Yeah, good loss. Good loss. Good loss. Only three. Is that a spatula? 2 5 costs. A two star five cost has been added to my... What I wanted.
Metal is harder than lead.
That's supposed to be backland. Maybe it doesn't matter. I cash.
Hang them from the slaughter docks.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Guess I'm running challengers. What's the mute in this game? Execute. Ew. Like, I can drop you, I can drop you. I can sell you. I'm dizzy. give me Vi. That was a mistake.
Too late to run.
Or was it? Units attack deal bonus magic damage equal to 4%. Yeah. Just something like that. I should have gone loaded dice. Oh my goodness.
I can make a difference here.
I my gosh. Oh my god. Oh, this is so good. Thank you for the cash out. I want one rod. That would be wonderful. What's like my fully maxed out? Is this it? Is this my board? This is my board. I feel like my board still isn't that strong. Something neat killing. I need Cho too. Then I feel like I need Alistar 2 and Cho 2, and then I feel like I win. I hate this bloodthirster on her. This is so good. Like, I don't even, I just want upgrades. Like, I wanna find my Alistar. Nice. Goodbye. Give me that. I would like a such money too. And a show yacht too, please. Yay, another show cat. Show two. Nice. Where'd he go? There you went. Goodbye. Ooh, close. Hodge, I can give that to Mr. Gaff. Oh, another Sichuani. Nico? No way.
Mess with the bull and you get the horn. Mess with the bull and you get the horn.
Let's get cracking.
Like, of course I want to get Kaisa 3, if I can. Goodbye! Something's losing. Okay, it's top 4 situation. Top 3 situation. Completely understand what that guy's feeling right there. Like any units that I want. No? Okay. I'm too strong. I got cashed. Kaisa.
My turn.
This is so sad. I can't. I'm not gonna hit Kaisa 3. GG's. It's a first. It's a first. Let's go. That's what we like to see. I played that mediocrely. But you know what? It's a first. We go again. That's so fun. I'm enjoying myself in this set. I am enjoying myself in this set. This is fun. What? Half these units don't even exist anymore. Why do you do this to me? Close. Please. Sword. Okay. Can we get a back-to-back first? Glove, that's an IE right there. Yeah. I agree with you, little man. Okay. Belt, please. Brother, hold on to the Yordle. Let's do Enchanter Heart. This dude, hey, Yordles. Probably was bodyguard heart. I also want to do like a Morgana type thing.
Let's begin again.
No, I forgot to level. There's Yordles. Even is Morgana. Syndicate? Is that some game? Who's the Yordle carry? Is it Quirky? That's fine. I don't even know. Hello, Quirky. Is it the... It probably is. That's what I've seen. So I'm gonna trust it. Or I could... One of the syndicate units. Darius. Ash. I think we're just gonna do Yordles. Get the talent. Nice. Nice. Good loss. Good loss, Poppy. Good loss. Fuse is indeed burning. I can't tell who wins this. I think he does. Yeah, Vex is just a strong unit. Nice. Give me the Roud. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Spatula. Excellent, Laos. Am I really gonna get 5-0'd? Come on, you can get him. Yeah. He didn't get him. Do indeed recommend skipping. Nice. Do I ruin this dude's day? I might ruin this man's day. He's cashed. He's cashed. He's too strong. I'm so much weaker than you are. He's cashed. We're gonna do something along the lines of this. Oh, I have all six of my yordles. Now we do a big roll down. That was correct. That might have been correct. It's fine. Corky. I do believe that this is the correct play in my current position. Okay, I am unhappy. Two copies of a champion. Interesting. It's just celestial. It's just celestial. I think I might need a level here. Just for board space. It's unfortunate because I'm nowhere near my tier 5s. Well, tier 3s, not tier 5s. For my tier 1s. Who's my next in? This dude desperately needs mana. I want the tier. Give me like a Corki. I would love a Corki from my Yordle drop. I didn't quite get it from the Yordle drop, but you know, whatever. So I'm actually closest tier 3 my Lulu than I am my tier 1s, which is not good. Okay, that's good. I would love another tier from Wolves here. That would be great. That's not good. I need to hit Ziggs or Lulu this Yordle turn. This dude is a lot stronger than I am. I think, okay. I just want blue buff. Uh-oh. This dude's ready to cash out. At least it's not my fault. If he does. Rageblade does not also sound horrible, but I can't do that anymore, so. We're committing to the blue buff. Oh, and he's out. Probably two social lines, or maybe, yeah, oh, it's Senna. It's just Senna. Okay. Are like all the Senna's gone. Let's just do that. Why not? It just gave me econ. Okay, okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. Next round I look for a Senna. This dude kind of strong. Ah. Cloak. Cloak, double cloak. Okay, that's good. Bow. At the very least. I rolled past Senna. Am I out? No. Okay. my tier 3 carry. That sucks. That sucks so much. Dang. I should have gone for something else other than yordles. Whatever. L. Okay, that's the end for me. Where are we? So placements, 4 out of 5 games. We're one more placement left, 44 LP, gold 3. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Be sure to like, subscribe, do all that fun YouTube stuff, and I will see you in the next one. Ta-ta.